Hello. Good afternoon, friends. Today we are here at the India Art Festival, which is happening, which is being inaugurated today by a person from Akshardham Temple. The main unke jo Swami ji aaye the subah, he had inaugurated this. So now we have ma'am Nisha Dayal ji. She's been an art teacher and she was at Mount St. Mary's.
Queen Mary's.
So ma'am is in the world of art and she has so much up her sleeve, and as you see behind me, there is this painting. So her theme is lotus. So I will give the mic to ma'am and she will talk us about this. Ma'am, it's over to you now, ma'am.
Thank you so much.
You want to stand up? Yeah. So ma'am, you can be here and tell us about more about your paintings.
Painting on nature, and most of my paintings are on lotus pond and on flowers also. So my color scheme mostly is a bit serene. I don't use loud colors and I work mostly in oil colors. Because oil colors last for long with better impression.
What's your latest work, ma'am?
This is my latest
work. This one?
Yeah.
Okay. So this is in oil on canvas?
This is in, yes.
It's pastel?
Yes.
Right. So how much?
It is oil on canvas.
Right. Okay. Yeah. And how much time does it take to make this kind of work?
It takes few weeks.
Few weeks?
Yes.
All right. Then we move this in, ma'am?
Yes.
Yeah. We have these beautiful birds. Are these flamingos? Cranes. Okay, wonderful. So this is, when did you make this, ma'am?
This painting I made 3 months back here.
All right. My question to you is, since we have been meeting every art exhibition, so you were doing this theme on lotus. So what? Why did you choose this lotus?
Because first thing, lotus, it gives a good message also. You know, lotus means purity. Kichar mein kamal hota hai. Dusri baat ye hai ki mujhe hamesha se hi acha lagta hai. Uski color scheme achhi lagti hai, shape achhi lagti hai, uski feeling vibes achhi lagti hai. Mujhe lagta hai ki agar aap apne kamre mein lotus lagate hain to ye vastu ke hisab se to acha hota hi hai, par iske alawa ek achhi feeling rehti hai, you know.
One question, I'll just take the mic. Question to me is, like, there are a lot of artists. You're a senior artist, a veteran into the art world. You have been a teacher. So when you were a teacher, so you must have created, in your institution, you must have created so many artists.
Yes. Yes.
I had been teaching Queen Mary School for
37 years.
Right. Yes.
And I retired in 2017.
Yes.
And so several years I taught there, and children are the best artists because they are the natural artists. They don't copy from here and there. They have their imagination, and especially if the teacher wants her students to work or encourage children to work on their imagination, they can understand and they do very well.
Right. मेरा दूसरा सवाल है, आर्ट वर्ल्ड में वी आर गोइंग टू आर्ट गैलरीज, वी आर गोइंग टू एग्जीबिशंस, देर इज लॉट ऑफ आर्टिस्ट हु फेस इश्यूज, लाइक जैसे उनका जो आर्ट वर्क है उनको लगता है कि हमारा सेल नहीं हो रहा है. तो आपकी कोई टिप्स, यू नो, आप क्या टिप्स उनको देना चाहेंगी एज अ सीनियर, यू नो, पर्सन, व्हाट टिप्स यू वुड लाइक टू शेयर?
ये तो बात सही है कि बहुत सारे आर्टिस्ट में बहुत एंग्जाइटी होती है कि उनकी पेंटिंग सेल नहीं हो रही है. मैं सोचती हूँ कि बस आप अपना काम करते चलो, अपने आप सेल हो रहे हैं. सेल्स को बुलाना नहीं चाहेंगे, सेल्स के पीछे भागना नहीं चाहेंगे. सेल्स तो अपने आप आ ही जाएंगे अगर आपका काम अच्छा होगा, क्योंकि जिसको पेंटिंग्स लेने की पहचान है, जिसको आर्ट का शौक है, तो वो अपने आप अपनी पसंद की चीज़ ढूँढ ही लेता है.
Right. So ma'am, please tell us about this painting. May we see some people, farmers hai, iske bare mein, what is the scene, ma'am?
Ye painting jo hai, ye mujhe hamesha se inspire isliye kar rahi hai kyunki ye Kerala hum log gaye the, to Kerala mein is tarike ki bahut wahan pe lotuses hote hain.
This is a boat.
This is a boat.
Okay.
Yeah.
We are plucking.
They are, yes.
Right, right.
They are collecting, क्योंकि बेचते हैं लोग वहाँ पर lotuses को, तो वहाँ से lotus निकाल के बहुत मंदिरों में जाते हैं, बहुत जगह जाते हैं.
Yes.
This is the business. This is
what. I think it's very beautiful map, and. Now this exhibition is open for 4 days. And what's your stall number, ma'am?
My stall number is
23. So I think we'll just end it at this, that please visit the India Art Fair, the festival, Indian Art Festival, which is happening at the Constitution Club. And also you can visit stalls number 23. We have other stalls as well. So please visit and like to choose. Yeah, please come, ma'am.
This painting,
ma'am, take the mic.
This painting is my very favorite.
Yes, ma'am.
You know, I would like to tell that I get the inspiration from anywhere I like. Like this painting I made with the, we had gone, myself, my husband, we had gone to Kalpa. And we were walking on the road in the morning where I saw a very small, jhari.
Mm-hmm.
So I liked it. I liked the color scheme, and that gave me inspiration to make this painting. And this painting I made with just imagination, and I just experimented the color scheme. And,
although it appears दूर से देखें तो लगता है कि ये ocean में समंदर के नीचे के growth है.
These are the textures behind.
Right.
Give the life to painting.
Lovely. So please do visit here, and I think
and this, painting,
this one, this one.
Yes. Recently we had gone to Gubbio.
Okay.
This is in Italy.
Right.
Attend some weddings. So there I saw the lotus pond, and I was highly inspired by the lotuses there, because the color scheme and the lotuses, the shape is very inspiring. I made this painting from this inspiration.
Lovely.
So most of the paintings I made with, you know, some pictures of my work. Anywhere I see something good.
Yeah. We want to know, ma'am, from like Nisha ji, you've been into this art world. When did you start as a teacher? Which year was that?
Yeah, in 1980 I started.
1980.
Yeah.
Okay, and now it's been about, it's going to be 5 decades.
Yes.
You know? So, aapki kitni collection you must have done, means?
Few of my paintings are already, I have put up here.
Yes.
They are all sold, and
right,
they are in a big size. So
okay.
You can take the pictures.
Yeah, we'll take that, ma'am. And we like to speak to the visitors also. Excuse me? Hello, hi.
Hi.
This is Sanjay. So, you're at Nisha ma'am's stall, right?
Hi.
Yeah. So, we just wanted to take your comments. How do you feel the work?
This is beautiful artwork. And I'm sure each of your painting might be, I'm definitely sure, took a lot of time to prepare. Beautiful. I'm really impressed by your drawings.
Tell us something about yourself.
I'm an income tax inspector. I'm visiting this art exhibition.
Lovely.
So I have some interest in some, as compared to you all, some interest in art. So I have come here to witness these beautiful art.
That's great. And ma'am, abhi apna introduction dijiyega. अच्छा, तो अपना नाम बता दीजिए. ओके, आपको कैसा लगा निशा जी का?
बहुत अच्छा वर्क है.
They are beautiful. And आप लोग खुद आप लोग करते हैं पेंटिंग्स?
Yes, yes.
हाँ, उसके बारे में थोड़ा बताइए ना.
जो हम पेंटिंग्स करते हैं वो बिल्कुल सिंपल है, यहाँ के तो बहुत अच्छे
हैं. तो आप लोग एक बार निशा जी के साथ खड़े होइए, मैं एक पिक्चर लेता हूँ. प्लीज कम मैम. So, जैसे आप देख रहे हैं that the India Art Festival is drawing people from all walks of life, and I just want to tell these two beautiful ladies कि जो मैम है निशा जी, she's been an art teacher. She was teaching. She's a teacher, and मेरा इनसे परिचय हुआ कुछ साल पहले, and ever since, you know, I'm seeing her work and admiring. We'll share you the interviews. Thank you.